You just won Big West Coach of the Year again for the fourth time, ranks third all time. I mean, what does it mean to be mentioned alongside guys like Jerry Tarkanian and that?
Well,
in the Coach of the Year sense, not to...
I wasn't expecting that question, but hey, thanks for bringing that up. I mean, if I'm in that company, that's great company to be in. You know, Jerry Tarkanian, I remember as a kid, as a guy that even though not everybody looked at him the same, it was great to see what he did for the community in Vegas. I like the impact we're having in our program with the community here in Irvine around basketball. I'm excited about that. You know, Coach of the Year honors, those are always, you know, staff and team awards, really, I think. And, you know, I've got a great staff. I've got one guy who's been with me in Ryan Battitelli since I got here to Irvine, and then two other coaches who have played in the program for me. So I'm really proud of those guys. Those guys are Mike Wilder and Alex Young.